Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
Well, there's been a big build-up to this match. Let's get this match underway.
Batsman mistimed that badly and pays the price. That goes for four. Good shot.
Yep. Keep it in.
Ouch. The throw went to the wrong end. He's used up his luck quota for the day, I'd say.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Yep.
The right-hander is coming into bat. Number three.
Curran is getting ready to face the next ball. What a delivery. Finds the edge. Big appeal.
That batsman's out faster than he got in. He's a key player in this batting lineup, but he's out first ball. That's a big wicket.
The right-hander is coming into bat at number four.
Yep.
Well, that one's a bit too full. Played nicely.
No, dropped.
Yep.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain. He's really upped the pressure in that over, taking a wicket and restricting the scoring. Archer, right armer, is coming into the attack from the south end.
Timed that absolutely perfectly.
Yep.
Yeah. What a delivery. The batsman chops it onto his own stumps. Great shot. The bowler will have enjoyed that over. It was a beauty.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Just a lack of concentration there.
No need to run. That's four. They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much.
Nope, doesn't like that one. They've only got one use of review, so they must be confident.
Impact in line. That's a good use of the review. It's been overturned.
The batsman leading the field out to LBW for 12.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Turn the bowling
Up. End of the innings and not a huge total to defend here. It's going to be an uphill battle. We're set to get underway again. I suspect we won't be around too long. Should be a quick chase.
The bowler beats the bat. Archer is off the mark. Played that along the ground. That's some good bowling. End of the over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Big appeal. You didn't really get going. Such a huge scalp. So the new batsman is at the crease.
He's played that nicely. Gets two. He's beaten all ends up by that.
The captain will be delighted with that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Well and truly beaten by the bowler. And he's off the mark.
Another really good over there.
Haley, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end. Great shot, four runs. Solid grab.
That one missed everything and then some.
The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge. The right-arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the south end.
Plenty of wickets in hand heading into the final over. Should see some big shots. He's off the mark with that one. What a good shot.
Bowler.
Good throw from the deep, on target.
Pointing.
Good shot.
This has been a very one-sided affair. The result was never really in doubt.